Hello everyone, welcome to Sunday the 9th of September. That's what the date it is. The day shall be known as the day my parents abandoned me. No, my parents have just left for an overseas holiday for 6 weeks. They're going to America and Canada, and I could not be more excited for them. But that means that, as my sister Eve has now gotten married and moved out, I shall be living alone for 6 weeks. So I thought I'd try to do like a weekly vlog of my time. So starting from Sunday to Saturday, just filming a bit each day of what I do, of how I grew living alone for the first time. So that'll be 6 vlogs in total. So I'm not going to film everything I do today, but today's schedule that needs to be done is I need to edit a video for uni, I need to watch some Fairy Tale and some Unreal, I need to eat lunch, and I need to go to church tonight. So that's what I'm heading off to do today. So I just lost my train of thought. So yeah, I'm gonna go eat breakfast. I can do that too, but it's not really on the list. I'm gonna go eat something, and then I'm going to go do some work. And anyway, yeah, so just hope you enjoy this little series of Meg lives alone for 6 weeks. So yeah. So I just, have I sunburned? No, I think it's just really hot in here. Maybe I am sunburned, who knows. So I just finished editing the assignment for uni, and now I'm gonna, it's pretty late, so it's 2:30, but I wanted to get it done by 3, which I did. So while that is uploading, I am going to go get some lunch. Woo! We got ourselves some Nando's for lunch. Let's eat. Alright, so had a nice afternoon of binging, and now we are going. Gonna go to church, so can't wait. Well, I just got back from church. It was really good, a really powerful message. So it was very, very encouraging. So now I just went to the supermarket and I bought some corn chips. They have guacamole and salsa. They're pretty bomb. So I'm just gonna have some hummus for dinner because I had a late lunch. And then I'm going to work on some meal plans for the rest of the week and go to bed. So yeah, this is probably all we'll see me of tonight, but I will catch you tomorrow morning. To my parents, if you're watching, you're probably still flying. Actually, I'm 100% still flying. It's a bit strange actually, because you left so long ago. But love you, miss you, and I will see you in 5 weeks and 6 days. Hello, so it is Monday the 10th of September, yes. I'm about to go take the dogs to get groomed, sorry. I feel like the most eye-opening thing about this series of vlogs is how often I wear the same clothes in consecutive days. Yeah, so we're taking the doggos, I don't know where they are, to get their haircuts. I'm also going to do some grocery shopping. And look, that's probably all our film today. Nothing too much exciting going on. I do a bit of study. I've got 2 weeks off uni. I don't know if I mentioned that before. Do a bit of study. Watch some more Fairy Tale because it's getting pretty good. I feel like, I don't know, I'm still kind of a normie with anime, but people bag Fairy Tale, but I love it. So I'm going to do that. And also, yeah. I legitimately don't know how I'm going to do this because I never have to have them both in the car just on my own. I guess I'll tie them up in the back seat, but they think they're going for a walk, which is all sad. Okay. This is going to be tricky. You'll both be fine if you just sit. That was easier than I thought. I don't know if it's going to work, but I'm coming back. I'm just going to go drive. Because I just dropped the dogs off. They were an absolute nightmare in the car.
But Peter was fine. Madeline was hysterical. I've never seen her like that before. But I had to tie them up. That's all I could do. So they're going to be a couple hours. So I'm going to do some grocery shopping now. I'm going to drive to Park Hill though, even though there's some shops around here, but I need a Baker's Delight. So I'm going to do that, and then you probably, I'll show you the dogs again once they're done, and that's probably all we'll see today unless something super exciting happens. So, yeah, catch ya.
I forgot that Coles don't do bags anymore, and I didn't bring any bags. So, because on my budget, I was going to go into buying some bags.
So the thing about my parents being away is that Mum can't tell me no when I want impulses, because they have the best perfume in a can. So, 2 for 7, I'm only going to buy one. Because I only need one, but love stories are only need. So, haha, Mum, give me my impulse. So, I just finished grocery shopping for the first time on my own. And it was actually a little strange, I guess. I never realised that I could buy whatever I wanted, like, as long as it was within budget. And because, so that was very liberating, but also kind of scary, because I was like, I could buy just like 10 litres of chocolate milk if I wanted to. But I didn't. I didn't. And so, is this person going to stop? Yeah, cool. And so, yeah, I figure it's cheaper as well buying just for one. So I got to splurge a little bit. So I'm going to do steak tomorrow night. I bought myself an eye fillet because I was like, I'm the only one eating. I can buy what I can splurge on a good steak. And so, yeah, it was interesting. So I held back on a lot of purchases. Like, I didn't buy much junk food at all, which I think that's what everyone's worried about. And then what else did I? Oh, the impulses though. That was just something that triggered me. I had to buy.
So I got a package delivered before, and there's some new Vans, and they are hecking dope. I love the blue bit at the bottom. It's dope. They're only $20 on Surf Stitch. So that is a bargain and a half. So bit of another yeet. All right, about to cook dinner. I got this apron from Uncle Buck's. It was $5. I feel like a welder or something. I don't know. It's not very nice material, but it was $5. So I'm going to cook some pasta. I'm just going to kind of wing it with the recipe. And this is probably my last entry for tonight. I anticipate the rest of the week being super busy just because I'm at work a lot. Actually, Wednesday I have a day off, but tomorrow, Thursday, Friday, I'm at work. So I'll just pop in for little quick updates for those days. But anyway, let's get cooking. Hello, so it is, oh, I was really loud for some reason. I feel like Osha from The Bachelor. It is Tuesday the 9th of September? No, it's the 11th of September because it's September 11th today. Gosh, I was, Peter, do you want to come inside? Yes, so. The dogs are a bit crazy and they're still hecking ugly. I was at work, so there's nothing super exciting today. So this would be my today. The only entry for today, I'm going to go cook dinner. I got myself a steak, so I'm going to eat that. And then I will catch you guys tomorrow. So it is Wednesday, the 10th of September. Yes, that's great. Nothing super exciting has happened yet. I'm going to my sister's house to watch The Bachelor tonight, so that's a little bit exciting. And I also just got a package, so let's see what's inside. It's Secret Hitler! Yes! I love this game so much. And now, I own it! Just taking the doggos for a walk on this beautiful day. And he keeps stopping. No, you did your business enough. What do you want? You just pooped. How are you pooping again, Pepito? This is your fourth shit. Listening, Rod, can you tell him to reply to my message? We are here having dinner with my sister and my in-law. It's pretty lit. It's gonna be a single date for sure, like a second date.
Two.
You said three.
Well, she's been asked on one, and then she took him on one, and then she won time with family. So technically.
Gosh, I think it's definitely Emerald Cass because you're the two.
Yeah, turn it up.
I've known Nick a long time. Before even coming here, I had feelings for him.
I think it's Brittany.
I feel like we do have this good connection, and I'm just.
Brittany! That's how I called it! It's Brittany! Yes! Oh. Okay, it is Thursday the 13th? Yep, I got the date wrong yesterday, I think, but today is Thursday the 13th, sorry. I just finished work and I'm heading to do some shopping now to get some meat for dinner tomorrow and for tonight and tomorrow. So nothing else super exciting today, so this is probably all you hear from me. And then, yeah, peace out.
Okay, so it is Friday the 14th of September. I think that's the correct date. I just got back from being at work all day, so it's almost dinner time, so I'm about to start cooking some chivapi, which is very excitement. The dogs have been outside all day, and now look, I'm home. He just wants to play. Go, kid. So, yeah, otherwise, yeah, that's what I did today. The footy and Australia's playing in the qualifying rounds of the Overwatch World Cup tonight, so that's a very excitement. So I got a packed full lineup of sports and esports to watch tonight, and I am pretty keen. Okay, so it is Saturday the 15th of September. I know that's the date because tonight I am going to, not the whole festival, anime festival, to watch the Australian premiere of the My Hero Academia movie. It is hella exciting. I'm so keen. Going on my own, but that's fine. Who needs friends? I do. Yeah, so that's gonna be really cool. So up until then, not doing much, just I did a bit of cleaning before. Oh, I just can't wait to play secretly with my friends next Saturday. So check that out in next week's vlog most likely. So yeah, I'm gonna chill at home and then head to the city. It's gonna be a good day. So I just got to the train station. I drive to Gardiner when I go to the city just because it's pretty convenient. I'm wearing a dope My Hero hoodie, but I do this thing where I take a train and I don't bring my Marquee card with me. I have like 7. The last 4 times I've taken a train, I've had to go buy a new one because I didn't bring one with me. And I also haven't done my concession forms. I'm paying adult prices for these. I'm so stupid and I hate myself, but anyway, it's freaking cold as well. It's so cold. I dressed warmly because I knew it was going to be cold, but yeah, anyway, we're at the station. I'm pretty excited, so I'll probably film when I'm super early because I knew I was going to get lost, and I still might. So it's still about 2 hours until the movie starts, so, and I'm 10 minutes out of the city on the train, so anyway, I'll catch you in the city. I forgot my headphones too, so I'm super sad. I won't get to listen to anything on the train and walking to the expo, so rip. Hello, look what I just found in my jacket pocket. Oh my gosh, thank goodness. Anyone wants to be, but I can see people leaving the expo in their cosplays, and it's like, oh, makes me happy, also sad because they're not going to the movie that I'm going to, so yeah, hopefully let's not get lost. Here we go. So that, we just got out of the cinema. That was freaking dope. I wasn't expecting it to be that good. I mean, I was, but crazy good, it was so epic. There were bits I legitimately teared up, they were that epic, and I got a free sick poster and a good seat to watch. That comfort wise they weren't comfy, but what a film. I have like too many thoughts in my head, but I literally, like, my heart is racing. It was so good. Like the crowd was like in the theater, the atmosphere was crazy, everyone's cheering and all the characters came up. It was just so good. I just paid $4.50 for a bottle of water because I don't have any cash and the FOS on the vending machine only accepted a $4.50 minimum. So I paid $1 extra, but that's fine. I just remembered, not really remembered. I'm like, that was my first time at an anime expo or anything. Like, I've done Supernova packs before, but this is my first time at anime. Just at the movie. The vibe was crazy good. I'm kicking myself I didn't go to the expo today, but I'm thinking I might go tomorrow and skip church in the morning. Because I had plans in the afternoon / evening, So I can't, yeah, so I'm thinking I might, because it was dope. Like, I was sitting in line with this person. Her friends went off to get, like, food or something, and we just started chatting. She was really cool. And then she thought I was her age. She was in year 11, so, like, 16, 17. And I was like, no, I'm 22. So that was kind of flattering. She was really cool. I was, like, explaining that I was kind of, like, a newbie to anime. She was really nice, gave me some suggestions. So shout out to you if you're watching. I mean, you're not. You didn't know I was vlogging. But anyway, yeah, so that's been my experience at Anime Expo Festival. So I'm home from a great night out. As I said before, I was kicking myself that I didn't get a ticket for today, but I got swayed by myself and a friend who's going tomorrow. So I'm going to go to the anime festival tomorrow. So I'm pretty keen for that. And, do you want to go outside? I'm trying to vlog. I was like, can I afford it? I got packs in a month. And I was like, yeah, heck yeah. I can afford it. I don't know if I really can, but that's a problem for the future Meg to deal with. So this is going to wrap up our first week of living alone. First vlog done. Hey, Madeline, come, you can come and see. So thoughts on the week? Yeah, it's good. It's very different than living with my parents, obviously, because there's two less people here. But got a little bit lonely at the night, but that's okay. It's just the house is very quiet. That's adjusting to that. Also, I hate dishes. But other than that, I'm going along pretty good. So I hope you all enjoyed the vlog if you watched it. And we will see tomorrow. So yeah, I'll vlog a tiny bit of the expo festival. So for this, the weekly vlog, but I'm going to do a big one as like another main vlog for the festival. So stay tuned for that and peace out.
Dang, what a dope poster. It is huge.